cara, não foi ninguém de sangue.
Por quê?
Frank considered Frank Michael White.
What? Found Miss.
Miss?
Yeah. Storbyham 4. Yeah, I know.
They've got a shot of John Swerve back in. But I know you're going to leave it.
Yeah, can't hit it. Can't hit it. The shot's not on. I know what you mean. But I can't. You know what I mean? I mean, I don't try it. It's actually not on. So, I mean, I'm just going to wait it out.
Yeah, I know.
So
you mean it's basically a small way.
Until I leave him on,
yeah,
I'll just keep calling Miss.
Oh, okay. That's all right.
Yeah, that's what the Miss rule was for.
Right.
Put it back, yeah?
Foul. Storbyham 4.
And the only problem with that, it's such an easy safety shot now for Ricky. Should bring a couple of reds into play. First class.
Look at the two faces of the boy. Absolutely unbelievable. Get out of that. Mark offering the cue to referee Paul Collier.
If you can't see at least the balk line from where the brown is, and then we can see the white is so close to the brown, you need to hit at least the balk line to be able to get the angle with loads aside.
Do well to get close to these reds.
Foul.
We could be here for a while, John.
Well, of course, this is the thing with the miss rule. I mean, you can lose so many points.
He's 39 behind. He's asking for the white line to be put up, Mark, but we can't show you the white line. It's it's a bit tricky, I'm afraid. We can't even find the white line, to be honest.
It's almost an impossible hit, this. It's getting the pace into the cue ball that's the problem.
I think he's going to have one go at hitting the jaws and trying to get the jaws to come up. He thinks it's on, but the harder he hits it, the harder it's going to square up.
As I say, he's been well short, but he was never on line with the reds.
Hello.
Aye, aye. Oh, foul.
He's not called a miss.
Congratulations,
Paul Collier. Now, that's the first time for a long time I've seen the referee give the player the benefit of the doubt, because that was an almost an impossible snooker. That's first-class refereeing from Paul Collier. Well done.
Michael.